and learn to see if the dogs can identify their own lead. We've got different types of leads. I've got a leather lead, canvas leads, and some wedding lead. Owner's lead, and that little spot there. And that is one of the first dogs. Dogs have an incredible scent, ability to scent. So a dog that has been trained to use his nose will be able to find his own lead very easily. Yeah.
Now folks, I'm responsible for the EcoVet Canine Survivor, as I said, EcoVet, and nutritional supplements, general medicines, as well as for the nervous system, respiratory system, skeletal and skin conditions. There we go.
Once they identify their own scent, they feel very happy about it. Probably a different exercise from what they used to, so the dogs have a little bit more trouble in identifying the right scent. In competitions we would use a cloth, and different cloths would be placed in a similar arrangement and the dogs would have to identify cloths. Okay, are you ready? Oh yes. Ah, there we are. You got it right on the second attempt?
Thank you for giving us an applause. Hold on.
This is a more difficult, a more advanced exercise. But we've seen the dogs walk properly, you can see they can retrieve properly. And now we're showing that they can use their nose.
And folks, also the EcoVet products are all homeopathic dog products. Homeopathic dog medicines.
Well, you smelled everyone except the right one.
Yes, I'm also from the top, but go on.
Okay, I'm sorry, time is up. Can you walk out and then you... Okay, next competitor please. Oh, we've got a rather difficult thing here. We'll... This is a more difficult because he hasn't got a conventional lead. Hopefully, it's in the center of the handle. Sorry, he doesn't like your lead. He likes my lead better. Thank you. I pick up the scent, it's now trying to find where it's coming from. Okay, thank you very much.
Now, folks, this is our celebrity survivor contestant, because Emily is Emily's blog on the Animal Talk magazine website. And little Steffi.
Okay. As I said earlier, this dog is an obedience champion and should have very little trouble in doing this exercise. It's a very experienced dog, and you'll see, hopefully you'll see how easy this dog will do. You saw the dog pick up the scent very quickly.
There you go.
And a little deep, deep. Okay, the seven, please. Hopefully by the end of this competition goes on for 3 days. We will continue to eliminate people as we go along. And by Sunday afternoon, we will have only one dog remaining, which will be the K9 Survivor Champion. No problem, don't smell very quickly. Was the dog lead? Didn't need to. It's nothing is done by sight, it's all by smell.
Come on, folks, give them all a nice round of applause. Look at about 10 in the EcoVet K9 Survivor.